With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, we have a question here. As compared to sympathetic system, stimulation from parasympathetic system causes. Okay, now we have to tell about what parasympathetic system do in our body. Okay, option 1, increase in heart rate and cardiac output. Option 2, decrease in duration of cardiac cycle and increase in cardiac output. Option C, decrease in speed of conduction and action potential across the heart musculature and in heart rate. And last option, increase in stroke volume and cardiac output. Okay, now if we compare sympathetic and parasympathetic. Parasympathetic. Actually, the sympathetic nervous system accelerates the heart activity. Okay, it accelerates the heart activity, or we can say cardiac activity. Okay, and on the other hand, parasympathetic one slows down the cardiac activity. Slows down the cardiac activity. Okay. So in the first option, we have given that increase in heart rate. This is not the point for parasympathetic. Actually, it works for sympathetic, so it is not the answer. Second option is decrease in duration of cardiac cycle and increase in cardiac output. This is also sympathetic. Here is something is decreasing, but it is the duration of cardiac cycle. Okay, if something is happening fast, if the rate of heart activity accelerates, then the cardiac cycle duration will be decreased. Okay. It will be less, it will be completed in lesser time and increase in cardiac output. So this is also the part of sympathetic nervous system. Okay. Third one is decrease in speed of conduction of action potential across the heart musculature and in heart rate. Okay, here we can see that there is decrease in the heart rate and the speed of conduction of action potential. Okay, so this will be our answer. Okay, our answer will be option C, because in this option the cardiac activity is slowed down. Okay, and it will be caused due to parasympathetic. And then in the last option, increase in stroke volume and cardiac output, it is also caused by sympathetic nervous system. Okay, so our answer will be option C. I hope you understood. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.